while their teammate, 25-26, is adding those hatch panels. Over on the blue line side, team 72-35 is working on getting those hatch panels from their human player. While their teammate, 37-40, keeps feeding in those cargo into their cargo ship. Our score is close. Red Alliance is in the lead, 23-18. Blue Alliance working hard to keep feeding those cargo into their cargo ship. Zeta Robotics trying to get that cargo into their cargo ship. Looks like they're filling up that edge, and they pop off that hatch panel. Just about 40 seconds left in our match. Our score is real close. Blue Alliance is taking the lead, 25-21. Red Alliance, team 2264, is getting onto that level 2 cab platform, while our teammate 5653 is working on getting into level 3. Over on the blue lines, team 3740 is working on level 2. Not much time left here, 10 seconds. Can 5653 get onto that platform before the end? Let's see if they got any extra ranking points for that. And that is the end of our qualification match number 8. Our official scores will be up in just a second. And the results are in. The Red Alliance takes the victory. 42-34, they did get that extra ranking point. Red Alliance comes away with 3 ranking points for that habitation climb. Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Oppan Gangnam Style.